Police have identified the victims of the car explosion at the US and Canada border earlier this week. 53-year-old couple Kurt Villani and his wife Monica died when their car burst into flames at Rainbow Bridge in Niagara Falls. The vehicle was incinerated with nothing left but the engine. An investigation is still underway to determine the cause of the accident.